So new tonight, a woman in the town of Arcade is recovering after being ran over by a vehicle. The Wyoming County Sheriff's Office tells us the woman was trying to move a disabled vehicle while another person was towing it with a rope. Then the vehicle ran over the woman, causing severe injuries. The woman has not been identified at this hour.